All right, guys. Right, what's the deal? Right, you might like this, but it's time, it's work, it's effort, Madagascar, and involves you, involves every single person that's been watching the videos and playing a part, making their own videos, people that I've inspired, and then they have in turn inspired people, etc, etc. Alright, so what does it involve? Well, 2006, I had this wacky idea of making free videos for people to watch, which were tutorials. And then it went from tutorials to demonstrations on kit, a few comedy videos, gig logs, 10-minute mix. What else? You know, like, let's have a look at your kit, sort of 3-minute mix where it's just like, say who you are, where you're from, have a look at your kit, do a mix, that kind of stuff. What else has happened? Well, then other people got involved and started doing their own things, you know, not just in the UK, but around the world. And then people have got into work, they've got jobs, they've got into clubs, they've re-inspired other people. They used to be DJs and now they're DJs again. They realise that there's light at the end of the tunnel, and if you're like over the age of 30, you can be a DJ, you can play music. And you know what, if people turn around and say you're too old, just tell them to bugger off, because they're probably just jealous. So right, what's the point of this particular video? This one's going out, by the way, to Jeremy Elric, because I was just chatting to him on Facebook and I thought, yeah, great idea. Now, I've mentioned for quite a while, what I want to do is to make a film or a documentary or something like that on the whole DJ tutor thing. And I can't do this by myself. I can only do it with your help. So what I want you to do is, underneath this, in a comment, put down who you are, what you've done, maybe how I've inspired you, or how someone else has, or what you used to be, what you used to do, whether you were a DJ and you are again, or you'd like to be a DJ, what sort of DJ you are, where you've worked, the club, the kit you've got, anything. Because without this information, it's going to be very difficult to formulate the plan and to get everything together. Now, it doesn't matter where you are around the world, because at the end of the day, this thing is going to be universal. Whether you're in China, Japan, Australia, India, America, Canada, Alaska, the North Pole, up there somewhere, doesn't really matter. So the whole idea of this is getting people together. It's going to be, it could be a film, I don't know. More so, I would like it to be like a sort of a documentary where it's sort of a fly on the wall. I mean, this is what I picture, all right? Now, if there are any people out there, producers or directors, just imagine having something like this where you can visit a mobile DJ in America, go on the road, follow them on the road, and at the same time, in the same street, same town, you can see a bedroom DJ who's entered the 10-minute mix. Or maybe you can see a club DJ who used to be a club DJ and had got married, kids, thought they'd had, you know, decks were gone because they've had children, got re-inspired, and now they're working back in a nightclub, and they happen to be over the age of 30, not the stereotypical 18 to 20 year old kind of thing. Maybe you have always wanted to work on a radio station and you watched maybe someone else's videos and you got re-inspired and you think, yeah, I can work on a radio station. And now you are working on a radio station. You know, we could go and see you in your radio station working, give your story. So the whole idea is it's real life. It's punk style. It's not going to be clean and tidy. It's going to be real. That's what it's all about. So let's hear your story. And like I said, the whole idea is to get all these stories together and compile, or not necessarily compile now, but get the information. Let's start putting this information together to enable me, you, someone to look at this information and say, yeah, we can do big stuff here. Because it's not going to stop. It's only going to grow. If all of a sudden this channel stopped now, it would carry on going, because people will never forget, and there will still be practice and enjoy. There will still be a bunch of cats running all over the place, including Madagascar, and there'll still be you, me, doing our own thing. So let's get film, documentary, something. Okay, maybe you're in the States. Maybe you know a producer. You know someone in television. Do it. Contact them. Get them to contact me. Maybe you're in Africa. You know someone. Maybe you're in Australia. Maybe you just know something to do with television. Let's get this out there. Let's get people to find out about what's going on, because this is big. This is very big, and the bigger it can get, in a sense, the more people we can teach and inspire. So practice and enjoy. Thank you.